All right, hello Pokemon fans. I'm going to do something rarely seen on YouTube. I'm going to open some Topps Pokemon card packs. I have four packs. One Series 2, two Series 3 Lapras packs, and one Topps Advanced Challenge booster pack. These are pretty hard to come by, this Advanced Challenge. And Series 3 is not that easy to come by either. So let's get to opening these. Series 2. Okay. The Series 2 are, you know, you can find them on eBay every now and then. They're not super rare to find. Alright, so let's start here. Ah, it looks like an episode card. Abra and the Psychic Showdown with Sabrina. Cool. It's episode 21. That must be one of the chase cards at the end of the set. And, okay, an Execute. Another episode card, episode 22. The Tower of Terror. Another episode card, episode 18. Tentacool and Tentacruel. And a Haunter, which is pretty cool. A Dewgong. And the last card. No, there's a, never mind, there's two more cards. They're stuck together. Let me see. Oh boy. This is a Pikachu insert. Let's see, what insert set is this? A Surfing Pikachu. That's cool. And it's stuck to the foil card. I don't want to damage him. There. It's the Pikachu, yeah, one of the puzzle piece inserts at the end. 8 of 10. Alright, that's awesome. Surfing Pikachu. That's really cool. And then the foil is a Hitmonlee foil. That's not bad either. Awesome. Alright, now let's do a Series 3 booster pack. And of course every booster pack has a foil card. And the insert cards are usually pretty hard to find. There's not that many. Alright, let's see what we get in this Series 3 pack. This is the first Series 3 pack I've ever opened. Ooh, first card is an Aerodactyl. Oh, that's awesome. I like that. And then, ooh, an Orange Island episode card, Shellshock. With Nurse Joy and a Kabuto fossil. Pretty cool. Then there's a Jolteon. Awesome. Ooh, this card is backwards in the pack. Kabutops. Huh, wonder why it's backwards. Let me see. It's, kind of stuck to the other card. Is it? Oh, it's the foil card. Foil card is backwards. Huh. Alright, well, that's going in a sleeve. Kabutops foil. Then there's some more cards here. Oh, nice. We got one of the Lapras insert cards, too. Oh, that's really good. It's the, what is the insert? HV13, Heroes and Villains insert. That's what it is. Lapras, that's awesome. Oh, it looks like we got a puzzle piece card here. Yeah, look, it's a puzzle piece card on the front and the back. Cool. And then another puzzle piece card with Pikachu and Jesse on the back. Oh, that's really cool. And then, oh, we got another Hero and Villains Meryl card. Wow, so there were like maybe four inserts in that pack. Interesting. Another Series 3 in the Advanced Challenge. So let's do the other Series 3 pack. We got like four inserts in that other one. That's interesting. I didn't know you could get that many. Alright, let's see what we get in this one. The foil card is usually backwards. Okay, so we got Stage Fright, a episode card, and it's stuck to another card behind it. A Magikarp, Sticky Magikarp. And here's the backwards card. Let's see if I can get a part without damaging it. There we go. It's a foil Dratini. Okay, so the foil was a Dratini. And then, let's see, we still have some more cards in the pack. Oh, the same puzzle piece, singing Charmander and Pikachu. And we got a Heroes and Villains Officer Jenny card. That's not bad. Then a Pinsir and an Omastar for the last two. Alright, time to open it. I can get into it. There we go. Without damaging the cards, because there's some pretty good cards in this set. Actually, a lot of good cards. So I may have to sleeve more than just the foil. Hopefully. Hopefully we get some good stuff. Whismur. Breloom. A Waylord. I'll probably sleeve it. A Sceptile, which I'll probably sleeve too. A Milotic. And, oh boy, a Slaking Diecut. Oh, I was missing that. And a foil Dusclops. Wow. Oh boy, this Slaking Diecut is going in a sleeve. And so is this Dusclops. So we have that, oh, amazing Slaking Diecut. Awesome. Then we have Dusclops foil, Dratini foil. These hero and villain insert cards, which are pretty cool. Officer Jenny, puzzle piece, Kabutops foil, that Pikachu surfing Pikachu insert. I forgot what the series is called, but anyway, it's a 8 of 10. So yeah, if I find out, I'll say in the comments. Hitmonlee foil, the puzzle piece Pikachu eating an apple. That's amazing. And the other singing Charmander and Pikachu. Meryl, Hero and Villains, and Lapras, Hero and Villain. So definitely worth opening these packs. We got some really good cards. So I hope you enjoyed this rare Pokemon Tops opening. And please subscribe to my channel if you're new, if you found my videos. And please like and leave some good comments. And I'll talk to you later. Hope you enjoyed.